Yo, what's up, guys? This is Trans Double Aaron 38 coming at you with some more Transformers Titans Return action. And today we're taking a look at the new Transformers Titans Return Legends Class Decepticon. Nah! And there he is. In his nice little shark mode. Very nice. Very nice G1 little shark. Sharkticon. Very nice. I'm glad actually we got him. If you guys don't get them while you can, because I know a lot of fans are going to get like 5 of these at the same time, because they go good with your Masterpiece Grimlock for scale wise. So, yeah, again, what could you do? He does come with his instructions, your change return now, comes with your regular instructions with any other figure, like usual. Set that off to the side. Nice collector's card with Gnaw right there, like coming out of the Energon pool. Very nice. Or water, whatever you want to call it. Gnaw. Nice collector card. So, yay for cards. So, yeah. Moving along here. Take a quick look at packaging. Got that same nice piece of artwork. Like, I'm gonna come out and get you. See him right there. Titans Return, Legends Class. No, come on the back. You got your obligatory product shots. Changes in 12 steps. And one sentence bio. Autobots are the favorite food of the fearless Sharkticon. Wow, that's true. Or any robots that the Quintessons threw down in the freaking pits. But yeah, so that's it for the packaging, fellas. So moving right along here, here we got Gnaw in his shark mode. Very nice. His walking shark mode. Very neat. Very G1-ish. I love the blue on this character. I got the purple right here on his mouth. Nice green, transparent green eyes going on there. His jaw moves up and down. And this whole assembly here is all green plastic. It's all painted over, so you can see that wearing down in time. But not now. Very cool. So articulation in this mode, his arms move all the way around. Very neat. It's a little four-fingered claws, like, arr. Nice. Got his nice fin on top there. Has a little weapon here. This gets pegged on the back. His big wrecking ball weapon. There's a slot right in here. There's a little tab right here on here. Just slot that right in. And it'll stay. Very neat. You got the nice teeth. And it's Titan Master compatible. Well, if you want to call him eating a Titan Master. Pull down his mouth, there's these two tabs here. And you know, there's tabs underneath the Titan Master. So here's Hot Rod's Titan Master. Just peg him in there. Put him in a seating position. And got to try to stand him up. So, I guess it's okay. But he's like, nom 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 nom, I'm eating ya. But you can stick the Titan Master inside there, which is pretty neat. Pretty neat little touch. But yeah, tab is back down. Come on, there we go. Get rid of the Titan Master. And for size comparison, from robot mode, well, in this shark mode, let's grab Autobot Wheelie for size comparison. Show you how big he is compared to it. Adjust my sign for you guys. Here we go. Set him off the side. Size comparison with regular deluxe Titans Return figure, Twinferno. Set him off to the side. There with a Gundam, a water type Gundam. Just for the heck of it. And one thing I picked up over at GameStop, Paladin Dance from Fallout 4. Very cool little dude. And his little power armor with his helmet. With his fusion rifle. Very cool. So, you know, I said, get this guy down the transformation. But, figure just show, there's nice something pink right there on the back. Some pink right here with some blue. Some kind of logo under his belly. But you can see, I already see how he's going to transform. Very, very simple. So, let's transform him. Put his arms all the way up here like so. What you want to do is break his jaw. And then unpeg this right here. Bring his legs down. Unpeg his weapon. You can see where that weapon pegs in at. Right in here. If we can try to get it for you. Pegs right in here. Give you a better look. So, set that weapon off to the side. Spread his legs apart. Bring these back behind his legs. Same with his leg, his arms from his beast mode. Like so. Rotate these up on this double hinge. The arms on a ball joint. This will come up and click into place. Without pulling your ball joint off. There we go. Rotate these around. There's an arm. Rotate it around. There's an arm. Last but not least, flip this piece up, rotate his head, and boom. Here we got little Sharktacon Gnaw in his robot mode. Very neat. Oh, I almost forgot. Make sure this fin's up against his back. I know he has a not really much of a backpack, but some people complain about a big backpack, but some people complain about a not enough backpack, but... It is what it is, guys. So you give Gnaw his weapon and hold it in his hand like that. Or there's ports underneath his arm. For it. So. Get in here on the details. Very nice. They really did a good job on this guy. Very cool. Very nice red eyes painted. Nice head sculpt. You see the teeth right there. A little bit of blue right there on his feet tips. Some purple Decepticon logo. So, for size comparison, let's bring in his wave mates. I did pick up Kickback. And previous review, long time ago, Bumblebee. Size comparison wise. So here's the Wave 3 Legends class figures. All together. His review will be next. So. Watch out for it. So. Enough said. Posability on this guy. There's a ball joint here on his arm. Rotate all the way around. Nice wide range of movement. Elbow joint. And it's on a swivel. Well, not a swivel, but a ball joint. Hands can't do nothing. It stays in place. His legs move clear back, forward. A little bit of a knee bend right there without getting stuck right there unless you want to move the feet back. Part of the transformation. But very neat. Very neat little figure indeed. So... Like I said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this review of this new Transformers Titans Return Legends class Sharktacon Gnaw. So, just for another size comparison, just give you guys a heads up what's going to be coming. Step this big guy in, if I can. You guys can pretty much see what is going to be getting reviewed. coming soon. Picked it up over the weekend. And if you guys can guess, that size comparison with Gnaw. Got the new Power Ranger figures. So, if you guys are following me on Instagram, you guys will know what's going down. What's going on and going down. So, enough said, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this nice little review of the Transformers Titans Return Gnaw. And this is Transaron38 talking again. Don't forget to rate and subscribe and comment on any videos I do. And keep a lookout for new videos headed your way. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Or all that good stuff where you will miss out on all the new action figures I will be getting and trying to get reviewed for you guys. So, enough said. I hope you guys enjoyed this. So, don't forget to check out Web Junior 1977, Prime John 1, and Game Dungeon Productions. Their links will be down in the description below. So, enough said, guys. Don't forget to check out Greg Monroe's Facebook page. Its link will be down in the description below. He sent me this and a kickback with my replacement part for Lyokaiser since it got broke. He's an awesome guy to deal with. Two thumbs up. Very good service. Enough said, guys. So don't forget to tell him Trans Double Aaron sent you or Aaron sent you. He'll know who it is. So enough said, guys. This is Transaron38 talking again. Enough of me talking. I'm out of here.